Teva Pharmaceutical is a leading pharmaceutical company. 200 million people rely on us daily, from patients, caregivers.
The company has just grown over the years, recently celebrated its 120th anniversary. Knowing that I'm part of helping other people to live healthier lives is really what motivates me. We're a very large company, 40,000 employees globally, so that also adds a lot of complexity.
Teva Pharmaceutical really care about their employees.
And people is what gets things done. So of course we focus a lot on people and trying to grow them, develop them, and make them better on a daily basis.
We have individuals who are scientists, individuals that work in our manufacturing facilities. And then we have a whole commercial organization.
And to get people together, particularly during this era of pandemic where people were really distributed around the world and a lot of them actually working remote, we needed to bring them closer.
We made some changes with the help of ADP. We took payroll to the cloud, and that was the beginning of the transformation. Had we not done that back in 2018, COVID would have been a challenge for us.
The time and attendance technology helped really improve many issues. We had a very manual type of time and attendance. We had people working on Sunday mornings approving timesheets so that Monday they could be paid.
Now they have access to their own information, and that has saved us lots of overtime, lots of double time, of administrators entering time.
ADP was instrumental, and still is, to keep our employees safe. ADP has a tool that is called Return to Work. In less than a week, I learned about it, and it was fully deployed to understand and track the vaccination status of 6,000 employees in the United States. We're still using it today. It's amazing.
We work together because the common goal is to deliver to our customers, right? Our employees are our customers. Our vendors are our customers. The tools ADP provides empower us to do that.
People are at the center of everything we do. And that philosophy permeates still today, where we understand the importance of our employees.
Caring, of course, is for our patients, but also for each other. It's the sense of we are contributing something kind of bigger and better than just ourselves to the world.